Well, I trained in general surgery at the University of Arizona. I have been performing hair restoration surgery for the last 13 years, and I started training in hair restoration at a time when the technique was very different than it is today.